Yeah, this your boy Rich underscore everything with an A, and you now locked in to Ari Films, Mr. Uncut. Wow. Yeah, y'all know what it is. Your boy Rich everything checking in, man.
Checking in.
Whole another day, man. Whole new vibe. You know what I'm saying? A little pick me up from my supporters, the YouTube family, for my wife, kids, you know what I'm saying? It's just some of everybody, so they won't let me give up. They say I come too far. So, y'all know, like I always tell y'all, rain, sleet, or snow, I'm out here. I'll flip y'all around, let y'all see what's going on, man. Yep, so we out here with Relentless. We ain't mess with none of the wires today. We left all that over there. In one little corner. We still got our wires over here, our hot wires and stuff over here together. Should have had that battery on the charger. I kind of forgot where I left y'all off at, man. To be honest with you. We got to figure out how we're going to plumb the wastegate. Dome pressure. I got some solenoids. I gotta run to that. Got the oil dipstick in. I think I showed y'all that yesterday. Y'all wide up here. Y'all see it? Fuel pressure regulator mounted up. AM fit is nice and tight on that thing. So we got that in now. You know what I'm saying? Fuel. Right here, this coming, this fuel in, fuel out. My fuel return is on my Corvette style fuel filter. Give me a clamp. Stick me a clamp on there. You know what I'm saying? Just to be on the safe side with that. But y'all see it right there. Got the fuel ran in right there. Got my hose right here to go down to my fuel line. Take me another fuel filter, one of the little clear ones, little see-through, man, so I can actually see, you know what I'm saying, how my fuel look, you know, up front. Definitely don't want to have no dirty fuel flowing through this thing, man. I know it might be a bit much, but that's just your boy Rich everything getting at it, man. Cable hooked up, vacuum hooked up to the brake booster over there. Vacuum line we cut right here. So this vacuum line right here is probably gonna be one that's gonna get pulled back to the front right here. But this vacuum line here, you can see it right there, going to the brake booster. Thank you. gas coming from my under my intake. Then we got my compressor housing, top of the dome. But if I'm wrong on that, man, so one of y'all turbo guys, let me know if I'm wrong on that, man. I just switch the lines up, put y'all in on some other stuff we got going. I bought another 45 3-inch to go on the end of this tube right here, so I can weld that in there and have that to kick back. I moved my transmission lines. You see where I got those right there. So that 45 3-inch, that's going to drop down right there, and then it's going to kick back, and then I'm going to decide how I'm going to run my dudes off that. My wastegate piece right here, man. You know what I'm saying? Here you go. You know what I'm saying? 90 elbow. We're going to probably cut that down some. We cut that down some. We'll be able to do a little something, something. I don't know how we're going to end up doing that. Because even if I run it down and run it out, we're going to find one way or the other to angle this thing in here and get this thing back to our dump. Let me see where it's at. Right there on my fender well, gotta go. So that's me putting my wastegate right there, man. I always got something. I'm at a point to where I really just wanna cut it, run it. I want to run it right here where my tire at, but I might run it back this way, get it out the way. I don't know. I got the piping right here for it though. You know what I'm saying? To go ahead and get that welded. And I'm just gonna have to figure out how I'm gonna have to do that with that part. But there go my other 3-inch for my exhaust that I was telling y'all about. That's gonna go down there. Go down there on the bottom. Turn down 3-inch inner diameter. So there you go. Get that up under there, man. And hopefully, if we get this thing nice and straight, and I'm looking at high angle right now, we might be able to get that thing to kick straight back without getting close to any lines or anything, man. I don't know. We're gonna see though. See if we can get it to work. Kind of chilly out here today, man. I ain't even gonna mess with it today, man. I just wanted to bring y'all up to speed, let y'all know I was still grinding, man. It get hard sometimes, but I ain't even gonna lie to you, it get real hard sometimes. But you got family that look at you, man, and tell you, nah, like you done did too much. You know, you got too much into it. Like, you gonna keep going at that point, especially when your wife and kids just, you know, They get on you. Like, I'm always gonna continue building Relentless regardless. I'll just, you know what I'm saying, like, tired of holding the camera and trying to get stuff done. Like, it ain't easy. You feel me? It ain't. Don't let nobody tell you it's easy when you LS swapping a car by yourself, man. But you know the work that you put in it. I mean, hey, it's all on how much you want it, man. If you want it bad enough, you're gonna, you're gonna grind. So that's what I did. I wanted it bad enough, so I grind. Gotta get me a belt. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six ribs here. Six ribs there. Okay, so we'll be good on that right there. So yeah, that's all we like it, man. Get us a belt to go on that thing right there. I should have took this to the store with me earlier, cause I gotta get a piece to go on this for my flow side end. seen besides that right there almost. So, you know, definitely gotta have that on there. We gonna get it. I might run back out, go to the store, take this piece right here with me, and then go ahead and see if they got a piece that amount under that. Cause I can tell you now, when I come off this right here, I'm gonna end up having to fab up something to go into this, because I'm gonna have to reduce the size down to 2.5 inches due to my intercooler that I got. But I'm gonna change the intercooler, and I'm gonna go with a 3-inch intercooler a little later on, just not right now. Pretty much it, man. I gotta find me some rubber clamps as well. Oh, and I gotta put the catch can in here. That's another thing I should have been installing like right now. I know what's something else I was missing, the catch can. So I'm gonna need a hose to go from here to that other side over there. And then I can install my catch can right here someplace. You know what I'm saying? To keep that extra fumes, that top end, you need that to breathe, man. The valve cover pressure, all that. So, yep. Matter of fact, I gotta see if I can find that. I'm gonna take these pipes and stuff right here and how. Cause I ain't messing with no welding right now. The sun going down on me. I was gonna cut my grass and whatnot, but I ain't even gonna mess with that right now. So, I'm gonna run that to the store right there. Walk in here, see if I can find this catch can, and at least set the catch can up over here so I know. If not, I'm just gonna take a look at the catch can, and then tomorrow, if the Lord's will, I'll be right back on it, and I'll take my test lights. I'm gonna check these wires right here, make sure we ain't got no hots in here. So we got some hots. Trying to think of what else we need with a hot. This cable here go down there with a transmission at, to be honest with you. I can crawl under there, unloose that. You know what I'm saying? Tomorrow I'll go ahead and get that cable there out of there so I can get that cleaned up. Trace this right here back, which I say this right here probably vacuum line or something. Like it's coming from under the car towards the back, so I trace that back. Probably back. I don't know. I'm gonna see what's what. You know, cleaning it up the best I know how. I got a little bin in this right here that I'm not liking. So I'm gonna probably cut that. She in there, man, ready for fuel pressure. As soon as I get a filter, get this piece in. What else I say? Install the catch can. Go back there to my fuel pump. I gotta wire that up, bring that up to the front as well. Let's go ahead and get the Holley stuff on there. And we should be rocking and rolling, man. Y'all said it right. We should be rocking and rolling. Oh yeah, and I got brand new tires to go on the fold. So at one point I'm gonna take them off. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and clean them up, polish them, get some of them pits and stuff out of them. Show y'all a little trick for trade I learned off of YouTube on that. And once we go ahead and get this thing right here, at least fire it off, we'll be good. See what we got going on here. We got oil in her. We need a little bit more oil in her though. Oh yeah, speaking of oil, these fittings here, I need to go ahead and get my drain line. My drain line got to run down to the bottom. And I also got to run it back up under the bottom of the turbo. So that's another thing that I got to put on my list. Tomorrow it's going to be a whole bunch of hooking up lines, catch can. I still got one transmission line. I got to get a wrench in there and tighten up the fit on. What else? That's probably about it, man. That's probably about it. I know it is. Other sides than getting the radiator in here and getting the transmission lines and stuff in. But I already got the fittings and stuff on the radiator for the radiator hole. So all I'm doing is just putting them on there, lock them down on there. That's that. That's going to be that on that. And we should be good for now. So we going to see. We going to see, man. Y'all see it, man. Your boy Rich _ everything, man. I ain't mean to keep y'all long. I just wanted to go ahead and give y'all an update. Every day is always something. You know what I'm saying? Because every day we always hustling. Y'all. We almost there. Get a little welding and stuff in tomorrow, man. And hopefully, man, we get close to busting this thing right here off of y'all, man. Because I know y'all ready. Because I'm ready. So we going to see, man. Y'all know what it is, man. Hit that like button, hit that share button, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell post notification, man. Y'all see it. Relentless is getting it done.